I baby girl. Shara, you're shining. Oh yeah, you understand? You know I love you.
I love you.
That I love you too is wrong English. That I love you too is like is for 2 words. That if, tell me that if I tell you that I love you, tell me that I love you, you. Because that you is me. But if I love you too, which means you love two people. You understand?
I love you, you.
Yeah, that is the correct English. You understand? You know? I mean that like a nigga. Oh my God! Yeah. Yeah, that's all you do, whatever I tell you. That is how it is. You understand? But how much are they selling ring in the market? I don't have any idea. Do you have any idea?
Ring are expensive.
Like how much? Like how much? Tell me.
This is one of 200,000. 300,000. You can
even
see one of 1 million.
You say one what?
1 million. 1 million.
Mm.
Then there's cheaper one.
Cheaper one. Tell me that.
All those are bulky that says waist bead and whatever.
Uh-huh, yes.
Ask them, they'll sell for you.
Wait, wait, that 200 that I'm talking about, that is 15 into 4 places. That is $200.
If you beg them, they can say. Mm-hmm. But the ring used to wash it. Wash.
Oh,
wash.
I like that cheap one. I like that one.
Your
I want to use that for the ring to propose to you.
What?
Yes, now.
Are you being serious?
Exactly.
I'm serious, and then I even have scissors.
You understand? What is 200? I don't understand. Where's the expensive ring? Why is the ring expensive? Why 200 naira now? I don't understand. I'm not that cheap.
That ring is like, because you are cheap, that's why I want to use cheap ring on you. You understand? Hey! Because you have to study. Because I want to study 1 minute, that 1 minute you all have September. You are cheap, I want to use cheap ring on you. Are you like, yes?
I'm cheap, like.
Yeah, cheap, God, man.
You're just saying it. Are you mad?
Yeah.
I don't understand. I don't get it.
If you don't get it, let's forget about it. Fuck you.